2000 puzzle. Much to his credit, forwarded this investigation to the FBI and the U.S. Attorney's Office. I have learned that those people have done a very, very big investigation of their own. Consequently, I do believe Jeffrey Epstein is going to take a plea to a felony count, probably as early as... originally, I'm sure his original agreement, which he must regret not taking now, required him not to become to go to jail, but to be a registered sex offender. So I'm sure that he regrets not doing that. But the opportunity to go to jail certainly has arisen here from Epstein.
Epstein, we are told, is spending the night at the Breakers, not in his Palm Beach home, which is currently under renovation.
Girl, my body don't lie.
Break one.
Mind of my mind. Let it rain over me.
Miss Worldwide.
Yes, I do.
And tell us your full name for the record.
Jeffrey Edward Epstein.
Do you agree that you exchanged money for sexual gratification with at least 50 girls at your Palm Beach mansion?
Is it true, sir, that you have what's been described as an egg-shaped penis?
Right. I can't answer the question on the advice of counsel. I'm going to take the fifth. On advice of my counsel. I'm Jeffrey Edward Epstein, and my residence address is 6100 Red Hook Boulevard in Virgin Islands.
Do you maintain any other residences presently?
I have vacation homes in New Mexico, Palm Beach, New York, and Paris.
Have you ever been convicted of a crime?
Yes.
All day, all night, all day, all night. All day, all night, 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 all night. What the fuck? I saw people partying. I thought to myself, what the fuck? What the fuck? All day.
Money never interested me. Money never interested me. No. Money to me is only numbers.
How many houses do you have?
I don't know.
You don't know how many houses you have?
No. Sure, is for the way women think.
The way women think. That's correct. Is that not a sop because of all the... depravity you've done against young women, and your new sop is that their women's thinking is the future?
No, I've always believed that women would be, in fact, be able to take over. I'm a firm believer and supporter of Time's Up. The greatest threat to people put in solitary confinement is they try to kill themselves. Imagine that. You're only in a room
for 24 hours, you start to go crazy.